Halo guys, kembali lagi kita di Tales of Zestiria. Udah berapa kalian yang udah kangen buat nonton lanjutannya? Udah berapa orang? Jadi kita hari ini mau lanjutin quest kita. Gak quest sih. Actually gue pengen mampir ke sini, bagian selatan dari Subcourt Wall. Jadi gue lagi nyari air gym. So, here we go. Anyway guys, gue lagi kesulitan untuk upload. Ya, soalnya komputer gue something wrong with the computer. So, shit.
Let's do this. Shutter and fall to the eye. Come on. Jump in the water. Shutter and fall to the eye. Charge. Shutter and fall to the earth.
That was actually pretty decent.
Okay. Arah bawah nih. Oke okay guys, sorry banget gue juga lagi agak sibuk. Gue ada kerja, and then I need to take care of my time juga. So, sorry kalau misalnya gue uploadnya agak lama. And gue tinggal di Jakarta, which is, you know, di internet here nggak sehebat waktu gue dulu di Singapura. Jadi gue dulu di Singapura, gue dulu kuliah waktu sebelum gue start channel ini. Kok? Gua akan coba kesini dulu, kesini, and then gua akan naik sini. Kayak gua bikin mapnya luas banget menurut gue disini. Nah, dan gua ternyata gua agak penasaran. Kemarin gua agak googling dulu sebentar untuk cari kunci terakhir yang warna gold, yang menurut gue udah cukup lama gua nanti-nantikan, dan ternyata masih jauh kunci boxer itu preset case-nya.
Wait, that's...
Wait ya. Gue mau ini ganti lagi. Remedy preparation. Money finding, good, good. Gak juga. Gak usah deh ini. Snack preparation aja. Kalau sore apa? Oke, kita udah di sini.
I've prepared some gel.
Jadi gel yang ini akan gua sumbangkan ke ini, ke para gatin apa namanya, gift blessing itu loh. Lupa gua namanya apa. Nah, gua harus ngunjungin Sergei juga sih. Ntar gua akan ngunjungin dia. Gua ke bawah ini. Soalnya tenang aja, ini juga belum mulai story-nya sih. Karena story-nya akan mulai ketika kita akan bertemu sama Maven lagi. Tapi itu nanti. We are not ready yet, right? Kenapa? Feeling gua ada boss.
Looks like your hunch was right again, Rose.
Hope you like that one, because I got loads more bad feelings on the way.
Roger. Let's all keep our guards up.
What is it? Like nothing here? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Shit. That one. Kita udah ready belum? Bisa sih kayaknya, coba dulu. Kalau nggak bisa ya lari. Oke, okay, let's do it.
Looking for a fight? Oh, you found it.
The Medusa again?
She's a similar type of alien, but it's actually Stina.
You need to watch her petrifying attacks, right?
There are limited ways to prevent petrification. If you aren't wearing preventive equipment, just try guarding.
Shut up! Fall to the earth!
Break down! Break on through!
berarti hampir saja kita sudah hampir menang. Sedikit lagi guys, hampir kita menang. Sedikit lagi. Embrace your oblivion. Here's the skies. Arrow squad. Here it goes. Fighting forecast. Here it goes. Man.
Here's the skies! Eat
Blizzard
Ocean
Flex!
Blizzard
Bring
down!
Embrace your oblivion.
You're
Embrace
your oblivion. Spirit
cleansing. Elixir protect. Out of sight. Edna, be careful.
Yeah. Embrace your oblivion.
Come on. Come on.
Go for it.
Aduh,
kacau nih.
Mengerikan.
Mengerikan banget nih. Come on. Come on.
Embrace your oblivion.
Here goes. Come
on.
Say zero. Ocean flex. Moon flex.
Yes, menang. Andre, susah, man.
So much malevolence.
I believed in you. I threw everything away for you! Why? Why?
Saray, purifier!
How could you? How could you choose her over me?
Oh, shoot!
Yeah, get that up.
If you're not confident, don't go after her. You'll just get yourself killed.
Saray.
What's done is done. Let's go investigate the village.
Yes. There may be survivors that need our help.
Wow. Wow, super sekali, susah. Gila. Gua sampai ngulang 3 kali, men. Cuma buat ngalahin dia gara-gara certification-nya aja itu.
Like people in his family just died.
Looks like it. Pretty much all of them, one after another.
It couldn't have been coincidence. Were they murdered?
That was a tough enemy. Let's prepare for our next battle.
Gila, ngeri, susah.
Saray, you were thinking about the Cardinal, weren't you?
Just for a moment.
If you're still unsure about it, why don't you go relax at an inn somewhere? I can make the problem go away.
What are you saying? You can't purify Hellions on your own.
But I can kill.
But that's...
Saray, if you hesitate, the enemy will pounce on your moment of weakness. Hasn't Zavid been saying the same thing? I don't want any of us to wind up getting hurt by sympathizing with the enemy.
Are you saying that I'm holding the team back?
Yep.
Wait, Rose, Saray's just...
Miklio, not now.
I won't have second thoughts anymore.
Well, I'm not saying not to have them. But if you're gonna do it, then stick to it.
Yeah.
Man, I didn't need to be so worried about them. I feel like an idiot.
I wouldn't say that. Yeah, you're not like an idiot.
That's not what she meant.
Funny. Reset dulu ya. Ya, kita lanjutkan. Kita udah selesai sih. Jadi kelihatannya sore masih galau karena dia nggak bisa untuk meninggalkan musuh-musuhnya. Ya, gua benci sekali kalau sore galau-galau. Kerjaannya kayak anak alay jadinya. Oke, sekarang kita mau ke atas dulu ya. Belum kita ke kotanya. Ini oke juga, kita sudah mulai di sini. Ada apa ya? Ada trial. By the way guys, untuk trial gua belum bisa main sekarang, nanti aja. Gua lebih kesel kalau misalnya memang ada trial yang gua bisa lari, nanti gua akan rekam juga. Oke, okay. Gua lihat dulu ini trialnya untuk siapa. Oh, bisa berdua. Kita coba dulu ya guys. Nama Layla.
We mustn't hold back.
Rick's up!
Gak mau keluar musuh lagi ya baru. Anjir.
Defensive maneuvers! Darn it!
Eyes on the plan!
Let's spread out!
Very well!
A mission hidden power! Let's give it up! Freeze and brush!
A mission hidden power!
We'll be gone! Let's give it up!
A mission hidden power!
Too close!
Keluar bunker yang lain.
Tiger Blade! Let's give it up!
Lari like witches, come on.
Burning stars, powers of flame. Dancing flames, crown of flames. Burning flames. Move on. Trap them. Predatory of flame. Get one. Blood moon. Molten soul. Predatory of flame.
Ayo, maju.
Move forward!
The armored Hellions attack first, then counter.
Blood Moon! Get lost! Drop them!
Go to play!
I'm good. Finally guys, tinggal ini lagi. Anjir, susah banget men.
Burn!
Aduh, gila sobat Ben. Ini lagi nih, si anjret ini. Nice, high five guys, kita menang. Walaupun sangat-sangat kuat, tapi kita menang guys. High five. Peace out.
These Hellions are getting stronger and stronger.
Well, that's kind of what this place was built for, I guess.
Lila, how many crucibles of malevolence are there in total?
There are 7 confirmed locations, but there may be others as yet undiscovered.
And all of them are engaged in this venomization?
I don't know. They were supposed to be sealed by a protector seraph named Goth.
Goth. If I recall, he serves Hayanoa, one of the 5 lords.
So we may have to assume Heldoff has killed him.
We may.
We'll be lucky if he only killed him. If Goth's been kept alive and got thrown into a crucible...
he'd be a dragon by now.
It's just a possibility, but it's Heldoff we're talking about.
Yeah. High five, guys. High five. Sorry, guys. Bit slow. Oke, sekarang kita akan lanjutin perjalanan kita kembali ke sini. Oke. Kuat banget musuhnya, lumayan. Tapi tenang, kita menang. Sama Layla. Gak tau ya, kalau dibanding dari semuanya itu gue spam Layla. Kalau kamu apa skillnya itu loh, skill areanya bagus banget. Kalau Mikleo kan dia lebih ke ini, dia fokus sama satu musuh aja. Kalau lu sama Layla, Layla bisa ini, bisa bunuh mob. Mantap kan? Oke. Kita save lagi di sini untuk bikin set point. Oke okay guys, kita sampai. Entah apa ini nama tempatnya, entah kota, entah dungeon. Oke, okay. It's a dungeon. So kita lihat dulu ya. Apakah gue mau selesaiin hari ini? Apa gue selesai besok? But let me see first.
A holy woman, huh?
terrifying.
Terrifying? Why?
A chaste young shepherd boy wouldn't understand, would he?
Gila, ini lumayan.
I guess not. Is that a monolith?
Okay, star me.
Starfish?
Pretty much. Can the starfish float? Pretty much.
So tell me, how does love make you two feel?
I feel like I want this jerk to get away from me. Is that here?
Okay, guys. Apa? Kita sudah sampai di sini, mungkin kita akan lanjutin besok, oke? Okay? So, sampai di sini dulu ya episode kali ini, kawan-kawan. I'll see you guys on the next video, as usual. Jangan lupa untuk like, comment, and subscribe. Oh ya, let me know kalau something missing yang memang gua lupain, yang memang gua ketinggalan atau apa. Let me know in the comment below. Terus kalau kalian suka sama seriesnya, jangan lupa untuk thumbs up, like, oke? Okay? And goodbye!